been on your face.
Hey guys, welcome back to Spoiled Little Bastards. Today we're at the Cars and Coffee 2.0 for the video. Fry looking really good. We brought the FF, that's all we brought. Obviously, because it's got the sticker on it, so we're gonna get a little bit of exposure with that, but it looks real good right now. I think I did a pretty good job detailing. So, we're just gonna do just like how we did in the first video, or in the third video, I believe. We're just gonna go film a bunch of shit, just show you a bunch of the cars, a lot of classics, there's some crazy rap Lambo, there's a bunch of different shit here. So hopefully you guys enjoy, we'll get to that right now. Hey guys, okay, there's a Lamborghini Gallardo that's here, pinstriped, and the dude who actually owns the car did it himself, so I'm kind of surprised because I think that's a lot of work. You have to have a steady ass hand. My ass for sure wouldn't be able to do it, but it looks really good. Love the color. It was bought from Phillips, which is also where the Bentley was bought, so kudos to you, and it just looks really good, so hopefully you guys like it because it's going to be right now. things here, but yeah, it did the trick. You could for sure feel it, so I hope you guys enjoyed that, because like I said, that was loud as hell. So now we're leaving. Now we're gonna go see what else is in store. Gotta go back home and see what we have planned, if it's gonna go through, if that made any sense. I'm sorry, I'm really tired. I haven't had enough food and I'm kind of dying. So we're gonna go back home, see if what we have planned is actually gonna go through, and if not, we're gonna have something for you guys. Obviously, this isn't it. Cars and Coffee is not just it for us. What are you guys talking about? So we're leaving. Hope you guys enjoy. All right, we'll see you in a little bit. Hey guys, okay, we're back at the house. The power is out, sadly, so we're gonna go get food. Food vlog, my favorite. Just kidding. Food. And then we're gonna go buy some stuff at a Halloween store.
I'm gonna slap the shit out of you, Cooper.
We're gonna go get stuff at the Halloween store because we have a surprise for you guys next weekend. I'll give you a little bit of a hint when we get the stuff, but for now, so we'll see you guys in a little bit.
Marge, next time, let's be respectful and open the door for them.
Okay, guys, Halloween store now. I'm not gonna give you a hint yet, but it's gonna be great.
I am a heterosexual.
Hey, I'm filming, okay?
It zoomed in on your face.
You cock. Aren't you just...
You're up.
Not a deep about you, Zachary.
I know that.
Where's all the Fortnite costumes? Shake his hand, be polite, dude.
Oh, what the hell? It's kind of scary. Wait, but does that mean this one has it? Oh, it's broken.
Hey guys, we're here at Elegance Auto Interiors in Upland. So the reason we haven't really been talking about the Bentley is because the Bentley's actually been getting interior work done to it. I know you obviously think because it's Bentley, it doesn't need interior work. Well, we kind of decided, you know, let's change it up a little bit. You guys will see in a little bit. I haven't seen the car yet, so I'm pretty excited. We're gonna go in, check it out. Let's get our first reaction reviews, and hopefully it looks really, really good. No. No. Okay, guys. First time reaction. It's like right here. I'm kind of excited. So let's show it to you guys real quick. Okay, you guys. This looks absolutely retarded. This is like how the car should have looked in the first place. Bentley, you might want to take notes from this guy because he knows what he's doing for sure. I mean, it just inside, outside of the car, it just, I thought the car was already done after doing the calipers and the rotors and the rims and tires and, you know, small things like that. But now inside, I don't know what else we could do. Like, this thing is just, this is a great project car. Oh my God. Let me give you like an overview of what we did. Okay. Basically, we did the side door panels on all four sides, as you guys can see. And then we did here, which I don't know what you would call. Now, the most important part is the seat. So basically, if you can see, there's stretch diamond. Stretch diamond is out of only Bugatti. We also did the stitching in the headrest, the armrest, more of the side panel stuff here, as well as also the rear seats are done in the stretch diamond Bugatti. I think we're gonna have to nickname this Bugatti. The mats are done. Here are the other side panels that are done, and as well as in the roof, which was also new. As you guys can see, all of that is new. It just flows right in with each other. And then basically, that is it. But it gives the car a really, really good look to it. And it really does make it pop. I'm really surprised about the stretched diamond. Stretched diamond actually came from Bugatti. We had to order it. Everything else, all the other leather is from Bentley. But the Bugatti interior, like, sorry for my voice, I'm kind of sick, but the Bugatti interior sets it off. Hey guys, okay, that concludes our weekend. I'm sorry I sound raspy. I'm getting a little sick, so excuse me for it. But I hope you guys enjoy the car show and also getting the Bentley. The Bentley looks really good. We're so, so happy with it. Now we're trying to figure out if we're going to do a wing on it. So comment down below, wing or no wing. Make sure you guys follow our Instagram, SpoiledLittleBastards. It's going to get bigger. We're going to post a few more pictures from the car show. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. And also, next week's video, let's talk a little bit about that. So you guys obviously saw a little bit of us going to the Halloween store. Well, we've got something special for the demon, actually. So let's just picture fog machine, a cape and robe, and a mask, basically. And you guys can figure it out. So we're going to do an awesome video next week about that. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. And we'll see you guys next weekend. Peace.